Hello everyone. So in this video I'll be showing you how to solve this like really big error. I'm getting error expected the root render reducer to be a function instead received undefined, and here also I'm having like something error expected the root reducer to be a function blah blah blah. So I'll be showing you why I am getting this error, and I just changed this and it worked for me. So first let me just take you through the code. I'm having like this action, okay? I'm having like three actions and like initial state as well as two reducers, okay? So two reducers which just returns the state. Over here I am just combining the reducer to a single thing and I am just dispatching by calling the particular action. Okay, so it's like really simple code. So if you have made any logical mistake in the code, you can just refer to this. Okay, this works perfectly fine, and I am pretty sure that I am not having any like error in my code. I haven't forgotten any action reducer like that. So the reason why I am getting this error right now is because I have done this mistake. Okay, I have done redux.createStore. This line is absolutely fine till this point. Okay, we aren't supposed to put this parenthesis, okay, this circular bracket, so it won't have circular bracket here. So let me just remove it now and save it, and if I just run it again now, that's it, the error is gone basically. So I actually did this error and I just rectified it by myself. So if you're having any other like logical error, you can just go through my path and go through my code, it will work fine for you. So that's it, I guess. And I mean, it's a program channel. I've done many other videos in C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation, Blender, as well as SQL. So do check out the rest of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.